What's going on, guys? It's your boy Truth Cosmo, and we are going to be hopping into some Fortnite Battle Royale solo. And so hope everybody's having a great Thanksgiving weekend to crack this thing off. We're going to jump right into the prison and see how it goes. If I die, I'm probably just gonna like cut it and then start up another one, and we'll go like give it like three goes and then I'll be done. But I mean, if I get a really good start and I get like top three or something, then we'll just cut that up and make it a video. But yeah, if I'm just like running like blindlessly through like something or taking forever to get to a spot or something, I'm just gonna cut up the gameplay so that way it's not just like you guys watching me do nothing. Shield potion, you're gonna get rocking and roll. I already got shot at, so that's great. That's a good way to start it off. Oh, that's a great way to start it off. Now, give me this med kit. I'll catch you guys in the next one. All right, everybody, we are back and ready to go. We're gonna go over here to Greasy Grove, see if we can get some things popping right off the start, get a couple kills, you know, get some guns, get out, survive, take this W. Those are all on the agenda for today, so hope you guys are having a great day and a even better Thanksgiving weekend. Enjoying time with the family, being thankful for what you got. So, we'll see if we can come in on this day and get a W, man. That would just be amazing. Got an AR off the start. This is looking pretty good already. Not gonna lie. Wish I grabbed that so I know you can grab it. Got two chests right off the start. Oh. Let's go ahead and drink this shield potion and then go into the action. We got a blue AR already. We are looking pretty good. Pretty nice. We got this new suppressed SMG. In my opinion, it's actually pretty good. A lot of people were saying it was gonna be like, hold on, shots have been fired and exchanged. I'm right here, boy. Where are you at? Yeah, a lot of people thought it was gonna be trash. They thought it was gonna be like the other submachine gun in the game, which is honestly at a point where you just don't pick it up. I mean, unless you don't got a gun, you're not picking that sub up. Like, let's be honest. The only reason that gun is getting picked up is if you have a pickaxe in hand and you need to defend yourself. That's the only way that sub's getting picked up. But okay, we spotted somebody else. What is that? Northeast. LS, so we're gonna go try to put the smackers on him and see. Maybe catch him through a window, you know? Peep this man through the window. Let's get it. Jonathan, grab these. Need all of it. Oh, I thought I heard somebody coming. Why does it keep doing that? Take this medkit over the bandages, I guess. have too much health, you know? And there's just, like, those one occasions where it's, like, you can't pop a med kit right now. Like, you have to just accept the fact that you're taking a bandage. Did I just see somebody build right there? This town ain't big enough for the both of us, my dude. Hope I didn't see you building over here. Second thought, it's your town, dude. You could have it. Let's see. We got some pretty decent weapons. I'm about to head more towards the inner circle, and I'll go ahead and cut it. If we, you know, run into somebody, then I'll stop it there. But, you know, for the most part, I'll go ahead and cut it so that way you guys aren't sitting here watching me run for centuries. Jeez. All right. So I'll see you guys. Alright guys, we're already back. I got right over the hill and literally seen somebody, so I just pop this back on versus, you know, him potentially killing us and us not getting it on camera. Oh, there's two people here. Okay. Really? That was cute. Waiting for this dude to run up, to be honest. Over there. Oh, I see him right there. Okay. Oh, so, you know what? That man's pretty yeeted on us. Damn, what to do? Let's just do this in case. Okay, somebody tries to run up behind us. You are really not gonna try to just build right to me, dude. That'll be easy. Oh my geez, dude. Come on. This is too slow for me. Okay, you got your wall. You know what, dude? It's all good. I could care less. There we go. Oh my jeez. Oh, he eliminated him. Damn. It got that serious. Alright, so we know he's sitting on top of a sniper. He straight stole my kill. Putting the bullet in the chamber, that's why it took so long. Oh, I really? Oh, you guys don't let me build right there. That's what it is. Where's this trap at, dude? I died of that. It's gonna just irritate me. Alright, you know, I don't even need to find out. This is. Ooh. Let's just get it out of here. Alright guys, so I'll go ahead and cut it if I run into any more people, or as soon as I see somebody, oh my Jesus, can't even put the cut in before somebody is literally... literally on us as I am trying to do my little cutout and comeback intro. Yeah, we'll take all this. All this, baby. All of it. Yeah, that about makes up for all the bullets I just put right into you. Okay, so we got 4 kills on us. Should have 5, but our kill did get stolen. So we did not capitalize on it fast enough, and it unfortunately got took. So... we're gonna go up here towards the Pleasant Park and try to get in the circle, and hopefully I'll run into somebody as I'm trying to do this outro again. But I'll cut it and I'll see you guys when I get there. Hopefully I don't just get fucking blatted on the way. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright guys, so I'm going ahead and cutting this back in just because I see this man building down the mountain, and we are going to try to run up and clap him, hopefully. Alright, actually he's coming to us, you know, we'll just let him keep running. Really though, like I swear I shot right on him like so many times. That should have killed him and didn't. But okay, you know, we got the kill. So whatever. Just gonna, you know, be happy. Oh my, and we're already getting shot at again. That's great. Don't act like I didn't see you, dude. Right by his face. Oh, I'm getting shot at from everywhere, dude. This is not good. Where's the other shot coming from now? I think he was at that tree. Right? I don't know, so someone got eliminated with a rifle. Clip me, dude. Oh, I'm dipping. I'm about to pop this med kit. And then maybe we'll get crazy. Oh, I see you. I see you. I see you. You think you're getting a one up on somebody, but you're not, dude. But you're really not. Really not, though, dude. You thought you were, though. Appreciate that. Okay, we're just gonna drink this, get swallowed up by the storm a little bit, and then we'll pop this medi as soon as we get right over the line. Oh, geez, man, we got 6 kills on us. This is looking pretty good. Whoa, what is that man doing? Okay, we're just gonna, I don't wanna play this. Let's pop this med kit real quick. Just watch and see what he does. Maybe like a launch pad. So what are we thinking, my dude? We thinking, you know, just get to the high coverage, the high grounds up there. What's the thought process there? I'm not even gonna shoot. I'm just gonna see if he's on the stairs, and then if he is or isn't, I pretty much don't care. I'm breaking this shit down. Yeah, so hope you wasn't planning on using that to come back down. Alright, so we got 6 kills. There's 14 people alive, including us. So what is that, like 13 people alive? Yeah. Yeah, so let's hope that we don't just get clapped. This is pretty much like the closest that I've got as far as the gameplay. So we got building and shooting and all kinds of action going down over here, though. Did I just see that correctly? Oh my Jesus, my man is putting in the work. Let's see, I don't know if he's ready for us, though. But my man was putting in that work. Damn, there's 2 shield potions. Dude, I gotta go. Man, I really don't want to die. I'm eating. I'm fucking out, dude. Oh, okay, I guess not. I guess I'm not out. We're just gonna continue to fucking battle with this guy. Probably die. No! But I think he's gonna die. This man's gonna die. He's gonna die. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh, man. Well, we didn't get the full weight with a W, but that's going to go ahead and do it for this video. What is that, 10th place? So next game, we're going to shoot for higher than 10th place at least. But go ahead and drop a like on the video if you liked it, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm out, guys.